Ultimate Fighting Championship's upcoming event, UFC 261, is all set to finally take place on April 24, 2021 in Florida. The highlight of the event is a rematch between the current UFC welterweight champion, Kamaru Usman, and challenger Jorge Masvidal, who is also UFC BMF champion and rank number 4 at the UFC Welterweight Rankings. In this video, we will reveal the net worth and earnings of both MMA stars. So stay tuned and watch the video till the end to know just how much fortune these fighters have made. And please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to receive all updates from us. The heavily anticipated event was initially planned to take place in Singapore. However, amidst COVID-19 safety protocols, the negotiations with the Singaporean government did not take the desired shape. As a result, on March 15, UFC President Dana White announced that it would take place at the Vaystar Veterans Memorial Arena in Jacksonville at a full capacity of 15,000 MMA fans. So who are you cheering for in UFC 261's Welterweight Championship? Kamaru Usman or Jorge Masvidal? Who is Kamaru Usman? American professional mixed martial artist Kamaruddin Usman was born in Nigeria and relocated to Dallas, Texas at the age of 8 by his father, who worked as a pharmacist in the United States. A black belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, Usman wrestled folk style in college and also wrestled freestyle for a while afterward. Usman won the Ultimate Fighter 21 tournament in 2015, which got him a six-figure contract with the UFC. Kamaru Usman made his UFC debut on December 19, 2015, and has come a long way since. He is currently ranked number 3 in the UFC men's pound-for-pound rankings. His extraordinary credentials at MMA career led NFL star Christian Okoye to grant him his trademarked nickname of the Nigerian Nightmare. Undefeated for the longest time, Usman truly deserves to be called his challenger's nightmare. In a relatively short career at the UFC, Usman has successfully defended his titles 3 times and is the first Nigerian-born champion in UFC history. He also holds the record for most consecutive wins in the welterweight division, with 13 victories to his credit. That's not all. In addition to winning the fight of the night against Kobe Covington, he has also won the performance of the night 3 times. Now this brings us to his UFC earnings. Kamaru Usman net worth. According to Celebrity Net Worth, Kamaru Usman has an estimated net worth of $3 million. His career earnings at UFC are $2.9 million. In his last fight with Gilbert Burns at UFC 258 alone, Usman banked a total of $690,000 that included $600,000 for the show, $50,000 as the performance of the night, and $40,000 as Fight Week incentive pay. Not to forget his earning from his UFC 251 match against Masvidal, who Usman is all set to face again at UFC 261. In that fight, he got paid $600,000 as salary and $40,000 as Fight Week incentive, making a whopping $640,000. If he wins this most anticipated fight against Masvidal at UFC 261, he not only gets to keep his winning streak, but his salary is most likely to see a massive rise as well. So that brings us to his next opponent, and yet again, Jorge Masvidal. Who is Jorge Masvidal? Currently ranked at number 4 at the UFC Welterweight Rankings, Jorge Masvidal is an American professional MMA fighter who debuted in the UFC on the 20th of April 2013. To be more precise, he is the fighter who holds the record for the fastest knockout in UFC history. In UFC 239, he knocked out opponent Ben Askren in 5 seconds. This speaks volumes about Masvidal, who has also competed in Bellator, Strikeforce, Shark Fights, and World Victory Road. The 35-year-old's ring name is Gamebred and competes at UFC in the welterweight and lightweight divisions. Fans must know that this is not the first time Masvidal is facing the reigning champion Usman. He had only recently signed a multi-fight contract with UFC when a remarkable opportunity came knocking on his door. In July of 2020, Masvidal agreed to face the Nigerian Nightmare at UFC 251 on less than a week's notice, as Usman's original opponent, Gilbert Burns, tested positive for COVID. Even though he lost the fight via unanimous decision, the match brought in 1.3 million pay-per-view buys, which is the most since UFC 229 in October 2018. Jorge Masvidal net worth. In 2019, Masvidal reportedly banked a total of $930,000. That staggering figure includes his salary from his fight against Darren Till, Ben Askren, and his Reebok endorsement deal. For the fight against Till, Masvidal earned $66,000 for the show and an amazing $180,000 as a bonus. And for the one with Askren, he made $100,000 as salary and $65,000 as a bonus amount. However, his highest purse came from his Reebok endorsement deal, which was a gobsmacking $500,000. In his last fight against Kamaru Usman at UFC 251, which he lost, he was reportedly paid $280,000. However, in 2020, Masvidal's salary increased to $500,000 per fight. Masvidal is reportedly worth an estimated $14 million as of 2021. The fortune is not the sole contribution of his career at UFC, but also his partnership with Recuerdo Mezcal. Together in 2020, they launched a mezcal liquor brand named El Recuerdo de Oaxaca Joven, contributing to the UFC superstar's humongous net worth of $14 million. That's all for this video. Which of the two fighters are you betting on? Don't forget to share with us in the comments section and show us support by hitting the like and subscribe buttons. Also, hit the bell icon to never miss any updates regarding your favorite UFC superstars.